take the LUV truck for the first drive that it's been on probably in 35 years. Got me a fuel tank rigged up back here.